How has been your experience this year at Davos?
This year has been more relaxed. I had a few meetings, but I spent most of my time looking at attending various sessions, mainly for inspiration.
And of all the sessions that you have been to and all the discussions that you have held, in what context is India being discussed now?
So I come here as a representative of the pharmaceutical industry. I'm part of the healthcare governors. So my focus has been largely on the healthcare. I haven't looked at the India-wide perception. As far as pharma goes, we enjoy a good reputation. There is growth in the industry. The industry has turned out to be a big winner after the IT industry. And in many ways, the Indian industry, pharmaceutical industry, has been very well recognized here. So that continues.
And what's your perception on the long-term growth of the Indian economy? Where is it headed from now?
See, I think there is immense potential for our country. The biggest problems we have is we're inflicting self-goals on ourselves. And, you know, if we can correct some of these things, there's potential to grow to 9-10% very rapidly. I think the biggest area we have to focus on is the ease of doing business and help manufacturing scale up. We really have amazing talent in manufacturing, but somewhere the cookie is, you know, not coming together, it's crumbling. So if industry and government work together to power the manufacturing sector, there will be enormous growth for the country.
And since you represent the pharma sector, what are your thoughts on the growth of the pharmaceutical industry over the next maybe 5 years?
The Indian industry is growing quite well, at double digit. It's one of the fastest growing markets after China. I feel comfortable that, you know, we can see continued growth in the large markets in Europe, in the US, and US will be the primary growth driver. And I think in the next 5 years, we'll see a few Indian companies really joining the major league.
And how has been your India Adda experience this year, sir?
I enjoy the food. The chaat is very good. I saw Hemant Oberoi here. He's a celebrity chef, so it's wonderful that we have such good food here.